Hi, these are 2018 papers on image processing, means 2017 published papers. Here I have downloaded around 32 papers, and this all 32 papers are easy to implement, almost easy to implement. Why I'm saying it is easy to implement means image processing or video processing projects are developed using MATLAB. And we know that MATLAB is having lot of inbuilt libraries and external libraries, and it has biannual updates with new algorithm and features, and we have lot of shared codes also along with the data set, and knowledge sharing webinars or community discussing about the algorithms or features or the tools. So for this purpose it is very easy. Image processing papers are very easy to implement. And here I'll take some top 10 papers. Okay, just coming to this papers here, the requirement is big data videos. We will get lot of videos, and so here the requirement matches, and here we will get a lot of online signatures also. So here also we can meet the requirement, and it is the paper will be easy to implement. And in this paper it is like, you know, classification of an images using the classifier, and they are proposing algorithm here. And in this again it is image search, edge detection or edge similarity. Means it is, we will get lot of images here too. And here face recognition, here also we will get lot of face recognition, means images. Okay, around 10, 5. So you can just go to the title, and here even we will get the hand gesture images also. Data set, I am talking about data set, you will get lot of data, but we have to invest some time to get those things. Okay, so this is facial expression. Okay, even these images also we are getting in internet, and this paper also is easy. Okay, 9. Yeah, here also we can meet the requirement. Yeah, age estimation, yes, we can meet. Yeah, this 13 paper, neural segment. Yeah, we have like, you know, neural networks of it may be bit requirement matching is bit difficult. Okay, yeah, this paper I think it is quite difficult. Okay, it is neuron related. I thought it will be neural network sort of thing. No, yeah, this paper, hope it will be difficult to implement. And this is also okay, we can implement. This okay, yeah, we can do. Yeah, we can do it. Yeah, this also we can do. Yeah, hope getting images is a bit difficult. Okay, in this, but I think we can get the images also. Just you have to invest some time, like, you know, in searching. Okay, this also. Yeah, you can do it. Morphological filters, almost it is very easy. You will get lot of inbuilt tools also. This also you can match. Yeah, weaker we will get. Weaker.